a lot. I mean, it was one since I was little has come into my life, and my grandma died of cancer too, so it has been like since I was, you know, it was third grade, then she died in sixth grade, then in eighth grade my dad got diagnosed, and then, so, I mean, it's just a part of my life, I guess. I don't know. Like, I don't know how it'd be different without it.